Come on, come on.
Dusted. Pete's dusted.
View from a balcony, pulling up blue lawn chairs next to the ice chest.
So, 1 Aden Lane, Hamilton. Great campaign, ran by Courtney Caulfield. Tonight, it's an exciting opportunity because this is the first time in 43 years that this home has actually been to the market. Obviously, the late Jill Phillips, who was the owner of the property, worldly renowned antique dealer, had her shop in Hamilton, Clayfield, for probably 20, 30 years. A number of people have come through to obviously experience the home, but most importantly, we've got a number of registered parties tonight. We've also had a couple of conditional offers as well, but typically with an executor's estate, it does need to go to a public forum. So we're excited to see what happens. We're going to get into the auction room now. Peter Bergen, our chief auctioneer at Place, will commence the auction proceedings in a moment.
When we start, we'd like to get us underway. For 1 Aden Lane in Hamilton.
Dropping nobody with the heaven. Blocks stay out when I'm creeping with the weapon. Gotta keep the pills in me, all because of my depression. City of the crescent, riding with a Smith and Wesson. Got a motherfucker guessing when I hit him with the blessing. 2 shots to the dome, 6 shots in the chrome. All shot 3 on that, that's a crime zone. S-U-I-C-I-D.
Alright guys, that is a wrap. 1 Aden Lane, Hamilton. I think it's actually a really good conversation to have because, you know, we're in a market where there's a huge amount of hype. There's a lot of focus around property selling in record time, but tonight's a really good example and I want to actually focus on 2 key things. Number one, our job as the agent is to make sure that we represent the seller and their best interests. And I think fundamentally, getting people to auction, getting them to bid, and actually being encouraging and having great auctioneers that can obviously entail a process that gives people excitement by conveying certain gestures at the auction is really helpful. So tonight we had 2 registered bidders. We had a number of conditional offers, and fundamentally I think the key tonight was that bidding from those 2 parties really displayed a level of value that this home offers in the current market. But secondly, we had an option where we could have sold the property under the hammer, under auction terms, and we felt that with the way that the market's positioned, it was actually best to pass the property in, continue with a buy negotiation strategy where a number of parties outside of auction have got the opportunity to also be part of that negotiation. So today we had a decision to make and we obviously are supported by the owner, and we thank the bidders that participated. I'd like to thank Courtney Caulfield for running an exceptional campaign, Peter Bergen, the chief auctioneer, and obviously a number of our team members at Place Kangaroo Point supporting right throughout the campaign. It is a grand Queenslander, it's a home that takes time to get ready, and we're looking forward to achieving a result in a not too distant future.
Practice
that before. Yeah. Yeah, cool.
I don't really want to be in the club.
So
4:35.
And this is where it could get very close because you had 4 settlements on the 31st of March.
Okay. But they're all my settlements. Just read the email.
Oh, my lens cap's on. What is cracking?
So yeah, that's just 2 of our pre-sale contracts. So we have officially hit the 50% mark at Thornton, which is an absolute amazing achievement because that means that we're full steam ahead. John Livingston, the developer of JGL Properties, has put pen to paper, and Hutchinson's going to be on site in June this year. As we've been promoting from the outset, our commencement date for construction is June 21, and construction will be completed in May 23. So we've been really focused on giving all of our buyers, you know, the highest level of transparency possible, knowing that, you know, we are, as a development team, committed to delivering this project according to the timeframe. All right, what do you want, Jake? Or zinger.
Just a spicy piece and a zinger burger.
Yeah, so just extra spicy with the burger.
Yep.
So you can get that on film. I knew it. You guys are so unfair.
Driving at the Victoria Point.
Really, quick down the gallon valley, can you to go in that every day? Quick down the gallon valley.
Here's the two more Thornton Street sales this week, so congratulations and time to celebrate. Cheers, brother.
Cheers, man.
Check my catalog. In this life I come across fans and hoes, and I like to give my fans a rose. Curse of the talented, everywhere I go they wanna change clothes and pose. But my wife be in my dreams, bruh, no I couldn't see ya. I saw a silhouette, I know I can make a win. But when I wake up alone, no, no, I just break out my phone.